in the previous class, we learned about the working of the search engine. Firstly, we introduced what is the search engine, how it will work. Google and Kaggle and AskMe.com are the such type of examples, which is called the search engine. Secondly, we learned about how the search engine will be worked. किस तरह से वर्क करता है, क्या वर्क करता है, दैट होल प्रोसेस वी ऑलरेडी लर्न बाय द सर्चिंग द नेम द स्पाइडर, दैट इज अ वन कंप्यूटर प्रोग्राम. देन वी लर्न हाउ कैन यू सर्च ऑन द इंटरनेट यूजिंग ऑफ कीवर्ड्स, सेंटेंसेस एंड फ्रेजेस दैट विल बी यूज्ड टू सर्च ऑन द गूगल और एनी सर्च इंजन, एंड व्हाई यू आर एनोटेटिंग ऑन द स्क्रीन स्टूडेंट्स. Now we are going for the next topic, that is the types of search result. Whenever you search anything, how it will be searched for you. For example, whenever you search, there are the two type of search result. First is the ads and second is the knowledge graph. First is the ad. Ad means a advertisement, and second is the knowledge graph. For example, whenever you are searching something and you can see this green sentence and there is the name, there is a one symbol of AB, that is called the advertisement. If the before the website, that is a one symbol of ad, that is called the ads result, or you can say the advertisement result. Secondly is the knowledge graph, that will be give the particular knowledge according to the website. Let's see the practical for that. This is our first day. I'm searching about the Google. Okay, now I'm searching about that given car rental. Whenever you search and you cannot see any AB, means particular website, you can see that is called the knowledge graph. It will be give the whole knowledge for the particular website or the particular keyword. Secondly, if you see this type of sentence whenever you are searching anything, it will be show sometimes, it will be not show sometimes. For example, I am searching the same website, cheap car rental. Whenever there will be a whenever it will be show the AB, it will be show as an advertisement result. Sometimes it will be shown, sometimes it will be not displayed. For example, I am searching about the Podar. You can see that it will be give the whole information. And it will be give the particular and correct information, that is called the knowledge graph. Whenever there is an advertisement, it is called the X type of knowledge. Whenever you open it, it will be show the particular thing, particular website or product. Just as we are open karke dekh rahe, you can search anything and you can learn anything. Ansh, why are you unmuting yourself again and again? Okay, now this is last topic, that is the search result. Next, this is a one example given to you, you can search it also. And now we have to be learned that what you have to, which rules you have to be followed during whenever you are using the internet. Safety rules on the internet. First, keep your personal information. आपको किसी को नहीं बतानी. जैसे आप लोग यूज कर रहे हो आपका मेल आईडी, यू डोंट हैव टू टेल एनीवन. यू कैन टेल द मेल आईडी बट यू डोंट हैव टू टेल द पासवर्ड टू द पर्सन. आप किसी को पासवर्ड नहीं बताना कि मेरा ये मेल आईडी का ये पासवर्ड है. आपको आपकी इंफॉर्मेशन आपके पास रखनी है. You are using the Facebook also. You are using the Instagram also, right? That is you.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming and your screen is not appearing. Ma'am, your
voice is clear and screen is there.
If my voice will be not means that is your side network issue.
Then your voice is clear and your screen is a
video. Please mute yourself. Remember, whenever you are using the particular thing, for example, you are using the Facebook. Right, you don't have to tell. You can say the username of your Facebook, but you don't have to tell the password of your Facebook account. If you are telling the account password, they will be corrupt your account. They can use your account with the not a good purpose. Secondly, never open and respond to the unwanted emails. For example, if you don't know the person. Mute yourself, my voice will be there. Okay. Whenever the mails will be there for you, there are the mail come on your mail account and you don't know the person, you just think that this mail is not good. Maybe it will be contain the viruses or not a good message. That time you don't have to be opening. Or you don't have to be responding. Internet is good, but you have to be follow the rules for the internet. That is a good for you. Third, don't copy the material found on the internet and present as own work. Internet pe jo bhi material milta hai, usko copy karke teacher ko mat dikhao. That is a good thing. Some of the students are doing that, directly copy from the internet and show it that is my work. Don't do that. You have to be, if you want to be take it, just take the idea from that and make your own. Okay, these are the rules that you have to be followed during using the internet. Here we've done our chapter. Now, anyone have a chapter query regarding to the whole chapter, they can ask me.